Challenge the next heading to Moto Stoke Stadium. Hello everyone and welcome back to Pokemon on Sword and Shield. I mean Sword. Tell me something I don't know about. Oh, it's him. So yeah, since we're on the subject of this game again, apparently, like somebody found out that indexes and data for the cut Pokemon exist. Just no models, or all the stats are just zeros. And I heard somebody took like an Omnistar model from Let's Go Pikachu and Let's Go Eevee and put it in. And it kind of worked when replaced with Yamper. If that's the case, then I think I feel positive about future games. I understand there's gonna need to be like a ton of lighting and texture work done, along with mapping. But I think if Game Freak had a year or so, how to work a little more on this, make it an enhanced version. I don't know, 2 years? However long they need. I prefer they wait at least 3 years or two for Sinnoh remakes after this. However they'll only. Are you all? I want this one. Yeah, speaking of the people who are currently modifying this, I think their best bet, if they really wanted this to be available to everyone, present this to the Game Freak, Nintendo, or the Pokemon Company. I mean, it worked with Sonic Mania. It worked with Mario plus Rabbids. What have you got to lose? Well, other than probably flying down there in airplane stock, no, nothing like that. But the community is huge. I'm pretty sure somebody can get a plane ticket, fly over there. Or one of those areas. Schedule an appointment. Huh. Fire and bug. Oh, wait a minute. No. Oh, that wasn't so tough. But seriously though, if just tweaking it from Sun, Ultra Sun, and Ultra Moon, what it takes, send it to the people who make the games. Show it to the people who make the games. Because I think it would help them greatly. Like, I mean, it worked with the people behind, like, Sonic Mania. It worked for the developers of Mario plus Rabbids. What do you have to lose? Go for it. Tweak the models. Yeah. As for Game Freak themselves, I just don't mind. I think they make another version of this. Just with more Pokemon. I don't even mind a bit. Only thing I mind is about the Sinnoh remakes. I don't mind it taking like 2 or 3 years to come out from now. Or however they want, long they need. Just put it on Switch! Get your Return of the Pokemon. In time, I'll just be playing Ultra Sun. And when Home comes out, I'll just put them in there. there and play with the Pokemon I have with my backup plan. You know, the IV breeding, retraining, recatching thing I mentioned earlier. We'll just do that. Figures you were next, buddy. Oh, heck yeah. Toad just looks so slick. I had a feeling you'd do it. Help, Toad. Knew that joke was coming. Okay, that's cool. Oh, it's gonna get really humid in here. I'm sorry for seeing the video, this is too cool. Hey, you didn't do half bad yourself, man. Oh yeah, it looks a little more like a medallion. Oh, hey there, man. What? Huh. Oh, please don't, no. Thanks? Need to do that. Like, seriously, you didn't need to do that. Like, a thank you would be just enough. Next up, Hammerlock. Got away. Yeah, sure. Oh, they're already fully healed. Better. I remember seeing them a lot in Black and White in its sequels. Yeah, I just didn't feel it. I mean, wasn't there a Vanilla Ux? Yeah. Searching. Forget it. please tell me you don't all- Gotta be kidding me. Oh, one brought a grass type though. Yeah, I'm not getting caught by you again. How strong is it? Huh? Oh, it's only level 36. Jeez! Well, you asked for it! What? Oh, right. Limit. You know what? Grab it, just finish it. Yeah. Dude, whatever time of day this is to you too. Oh, this is some crazy weather. Whoop! We almost had a happy accident there, if it wasn't for the battle. Well, I don't think it would have been very happy. That's just so wholesome. Oh! Sorry, pal. What? We can... buzz off. Yeah, totally. Must be good with fire. Take care, you two. Look, I don't know how C-Dot's gonna do. Just maybe give him a string and a wagon? I have just the Pokemon! I didn't know there were so many companies like this in the Pokemon world. Take care. Back to the wild area. Oh, I see what they're doing there. Oh! Drop the Pokeball here. That Conkludger does not look friendly. Give it a quick attack. Yeah, after the constant poisoning and status condition of my Pokemon in Let's Go. Oh, Pikachu! I got a little nervous there. I think it's nighttime. Pretty dark out. Oh no, 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 no! You stay away from me! What the? Hi! Away from that one. Did I just clear the Bronzong or Kingling? Yes, I did! Hey, isn't that one of the new ones? I think it was a water type. Let me double check with this. It is! This is bad. I'm out of potions again? It'll have to do. That was just funny. No. Just slides away. Pokemon. I like this one. Even better! I just wanna see it speed up Pikachu. Let's go to a Pokemon Center. Oh my gosh! Wow! Whoa! I'm gonna stay out of the tall grass after that. What are these? Oh, those annoy that? Whoa, hey! That was close. Thank you. Ah! I do believe we are closer. No, you stay away from me! He's starting to get under my skin. Okay, this is interesting. Ooh. Yeah, hang on a second. Alright, I am back. So yeah, apparently I read an article where Galarian Farfetch'd, only evolved when it lands 3 critical hits in battle. Fortunately, the same article that referred me to it that there was focus energy nearby somewhere. By talking to this dude. TR? That was TM. Like the old DM. And it looks like a disco record a little. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I just get that feeling that the 66.6 Doom would be proud. Bytes of reserved data, probably for updates, is gonna be happening like towards when Pokemon Home releases. Like, they'll probably release like data. I don't know. There's been a lot of backlash, and I hate seeing this level of disrespect towards Game Freak rather than constructive criticism. The whole internet outrage culture just needs to stop. Chill. No. I'm enjoying this game. And we got past game. That's simple. Don't like Dopey. Or just wait for the next one. What if your favorites aren't in it? Well, put them in Home, so what's the big deal? See, some didn't have my brilliant backup plan, but... Oh, well. But I still think Game Freak could use a little time off. Do what they want to do in smaller projects, like in terms of original, like town, if they wanna. But I'd give them, like, I don't know, 3 years, unless they are already working on Sinnoh remakes, for that to happen. Is this Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon? Let's go, Pikachu! And Little Town Hero. Yeesh, I think they need to take a bit of a break. Hey, I still have mad respect for them. Hammerlock. Yo. Going on here. I smell something fishy. And really put some pants on. Oh. No, not you again. Huh? Thanks. Really like how it just notifies you on what to do next. Oh, we can spin around! Ha ha! That was. All right, where in the map is it? I don't know, I'm just gonna go to Pokemon Camp. Interesting. Hope I'm doing this right. This is just gonna be bad. It's gonna be bad. Bad. They're all gonna hate me for this. Oh, that's neat. Alright, where the heck is that stinking ball? Ah, oh, ha ha. Now, where the heck is that ball? Not here. Grab sales. Yay. Gotta be there. We'll be right back. Wrong button. You know, I'd really like for the Pokemon to be added to your update, but I don't want to put a strain on Game Freak, you know? So if they're cool with it, I'm cool with it. They want them added in another game, I'm cool with it either. Yeah, forget Growl! Keep it up, Team Yell. Neat! guys. Yeah, hang on, I'm just getting the ribs strapped on. Nobody knows. And it looks like Team Yo is gone. What are these? Is that a snake? Your team yell. But you're yelling right in front. There's so much irony in this. Whatever. Fire pledge. So I remember that fire pledge was three pillars of flame. Whoa, they updated it. Eye candy. Like, seriously. Hey, I want to see my favorites back in this game. And Game Freak, I don't know if it'll put a strain on you, but maybe in future updates or another version of this game? Or Sinnoh Remix. That was just eye candy. And I want to see my Torchic do that in glorious HD. Also, the Sinnoh remakes would be a perfect excuse to put them, the most of the cut balls back in. As well as another excuse to bring back Emu's and Mega Evolution if you want it. Or bring Dynamaxing Sinnoh. Yeah, why not? Plus, I can only imagine what Arceus could look in HD alongside my Dialga and Groudon. This is the route you're going graphically, I like it. hit. The battle animations are pure eye candy. Huh? Okay. As soon as I get done with you idiots, I'm going after that guy. Ones who are being loud. Daddy's gonna get what he deserves. Bye, snake thing. Hang on a second. Yeah, never mind. No way, it's Grim. Person? Dang. Ah, come on! awesome. Never heard of that one before. Sure, let's give it a go. Yeah, forget Pyro Ball. I mean, quick attack. Oh. That was awesome! Oh yeah, I totally want this one now. Gene, get in here. Lick that yam mask. Your long kiss tongue. What? Huh? Bingo! Curiouser and curiouser. No! And it knows Crafty Shield. And Kefkoi. Oh no. I think it is possible. Round and go. Interesting. Come on! Yeah. clay slab with cursed engravement of a Yet and Mass. Lab is said to amass its dark power. Why am I not surprised? For whatever reason, I'm gonna knock this thing out. How is it still? Yeah, I don't know about you, but I think we, quite a lot right now. Ew. Steve here. And I'll see you all around. Goodbye, and thank you for watching.